Johnny Shit Knuckles.
You're not allowed.
Oh, no. Okay, guys. Okay. So, true story. Apparently, there's a doctor that lives around here. His name is Dr. Manju.
Wow.
Yeah.
Actually, my ass while I'm doing this.
I bet he got bullied 24/7 when he was younger.
Probably.
Oh yeah, especially if he lived in Poland.
It really depends if he did.
Oh god.
Hey, we want our country back. Tough shit. All right, there we go. There we go.
Okay, guys, so have you ever seen Jim Norton? Oh my god.
Wait.
Guy's a fucking jewel.
Adam, take the idle timer off because I don't think people want to be hurried for their rounds.
Yeah.
It's just underneath the spectator limit.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
Yeah, it's because then what I'm going to say, it'll say current time and duration, 2 billion seconds and random numbers.
Do you want me to take some of these expansions off so we actually get a chance of using like the holiday packs and the 90s nostalgia?
It's up to you.
Because there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 expansions.
It just means we get like, where is it now? With them expansions, we get roughly...
You should include blank cards, too.
You already get them anyway, blank cards. It's just rare.
Well, no, it says that... 10
days of whatever of coins.
Yeah, 10 days of whatever of Kwanzaa.
That is.
Yeah.
They are really random cards.
No, seriously, what the fuck is Kwanzaa even? Like...
Is it supposed to be a Jewish Christmas?
I think it's for black people. That's weird.
I don't know what
it's Rastafari.
I actually think it's for black people, which is kind of strange because they don't want to be seen as like totally different. But then shitstorm.
Kwanzaa is a week-long celebration held in the United States and in other nations of the Western African. It's basically to honor the African American culture.
Yeah, it is.
So okay, basically, then. if you want to put them on, you're gonna get fucking tons of racist cards.
Yeah, I just took it off.
Nice.
Okay.
Nice.
I would. Well. Oh, 1 minute. Put.
How about holiday bullshit?
Yeah, we put the holiday bullshit on.
Yes.
Usually get some random cards in that. They're quite funny. the replacement bonus card.
Let's hope we get cat videos so funny that your eyes roll back and your spines at Uranus. That was amazing.
1966.
Oh, shit.
The misprint replacement bonus cards are quite funny because they're actually cards that you know, but they like misprinted wrong, so they're all really really
cards.
Fucked up.
Canadian cards.
Yes.
Right then, let's roll.
Hey, Terrence. Hey, Philip. I love those fuckers.
Is Riakaya whatever?
Huh?
One person said it will not let him join the call.
Ah, is he joining? Still will not work.
Oh, that's too bad. Well, there is five of us already, still so that's quite a
yeah,
few. Okay.
Just start. Good. All
right, let's do it.
Okay. Daddy, why is mommy crying?
Ooh. Oh boy, there is some dark shit here.
Oh god, I'm gonna go pretty good.
Some very goofy shit. Okay.
Sorry, I'm gonna laugh quite a lot at this.
I've got some really randomly funny.
Oh things. Boy! As someone who, as a fan of Batman, who was hurt a lot by this, I don't go with that. Heath Ledger.
Daddy, why is mummy crying? Heath Ledger. Daddy, why is mummy crying? A vague fear of something called ISIS. Daddy, why is mummy crying? Capturing nuke and forcing.
Since he danced in a monkey.
Okay, and then. Oh!
Blood farts.
I can't help it.
Oh! I knew we were going to choose that.
At least we've redecorated the room. It didn't cost anything.
Forget everything you know about blank, because now we've supercharged it with...
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Mine's rather random.
Nope, mine's random, too.
Oh my,
why is it always getting naked and watching Nickelodeon?
I don't know! Oh god, okay, being someone that has Asperger's, I find irony that is fantastic in this. So, I'm gonna go with that. Wait, fuck it.
Yay. Are there multiple people that can't join?
Bingo.
Taser and Rikai.
There are issues with Skype. Although, my biggest issue with it is that we have no Kappa emote. God damn it.
What's the gift that keeps on giving?
Ooh,
I've got some that would actually work.
Oh, I got one that's kind of okay.
I want to choose that.
Out of insanity, I'm gonna have to go with foreskin. White privilege, oh boy! Social justice warriors everywhere. Yes. Oh, well done,
just,
well done.
Just because all I can hear is going like a rapid play, and it just goes wrecked.
What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner? These nuts.
Don't even. Oh, got him. I couldn't resist that. Okay, I'm gonna go kind of dark here. Grandma.
Oh, God.
Oh, so we're all going either sexual or dark. Or just the violent.
Yeah, I am freaking on fire.
He is.
Oh, I just... You clever son of a bitch. Oh, my God.
Hey, baby, come back to my place and I'll show you blank.
I'm gonna go wacky here.
I don't know. Mine's
this
crying.
Could literally be so bad.
Apostle Muslim.
The true meaning of Christmas. Apostle Muslim. The tiger that killed my father. And the tiny, calloused hands of the Chinese children that made this call. Oh, God.
Fantastic. Fantastic. Oh shit, I miss this so much. Oh god, fantastic.
Help me, doctor. I've got in my book.
Oh boy.
Oh my god, this is clever. You can't not pick this one. You can't not pick.
I'm gonna save him for another time. I'll go with just fucking random.
You shouted it before.
Oh Jesus.
Oh, got him.
Tiger Woods.
My book. Help me, doctor. I've got these nuts in my butt. Help me, doctor. I'm gonna move it, and I'll be no mosquito. Jeez, I can't remember. Mosquito on the lip in my butt. Tiger Woods in my butt.
Tiger Woods.
Oh, it's between them.
Tiger Woods.
That 9-iron though.
Tiger Woods.
Oh.
I'm just.
Oh. Oh
yes.
But you
yes.
Gotta admit, I got a crappy little hand in my butt. It's pretty clever, though.
Yeah.
That's quite creepy as well.
Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's...
Maybelline.
Don't even. I can tell this is gonna be very good. Oh shit. Oh boy. Oh my god. Okay, that wins.
Yeah. No, you know, I was
done. Oh, that's great. Oh, shit. Oh.
That field trip was completely ruined by.
Ooh.
I'm getting these amazing cards today.
You are.
Apparently, I got Heath Ledger back.
Oh, I was going to do the rapture, but I didn't. Rapture would have been
Oh, it is time to go kind of dark with this shit.
Ooh.
Farting and walking away.
Cool, relatable cancer teens. Oh my god.
Great depression.
Let's just keep selling them breadsticks.
That would not ruin it. That would be amazing.
Yeah, it would. Olive Garden vlog. Okay.
Did you confirm?
Walking away, you just.
You won't believe these 15 hilarious blank bloopers.
Oh.
Okay, none of this like makes grammatical sense.
Yeah. Fuck it.
Done.
Rabies.
Oh. Oh my god.
Of a man's wife, the day the birds attacked, and being Canadian. It's all got to be this one.
Ah, I knew it.
No, it's a pretty good one.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll watch
credit, where credit is due.
Science will never explain the origin of blank.
Oh, I have to go with this one. Yes.
Science will never explain the origin of Keanu Reeves, the origin of driving into a tornado to learn about tornadoes, the origin of a simultaneous nightmare and wet dream starring
Sigourney Weaver. Jesus.
And Darth Vader.
Science will never explain the origin of Darth Vader. Well, we can say that just by going through the
oh shit. We're off to a good start. Wow, oh man.
Jesus.
Yes.
Fantastic. Jesus,
that's
oh Christ.
That's terrifying.
Oh. Oh.
Hey there, young scientist. Put on your lab coats and strap on your safety goggles, because today we're learning about blank. She just has them.
Oh my god.
Oh no, I should have played this card.
Fuck it. I'm going kind of messed up.
Today we're
Today we're
learning about a drive-by shooting.
Safety first.
We're learning about no clothes, no penis, and vagina. Okay.
No penis. What?
Oh, didn't say that though.
They're pretty much about penis.
There's just nothing.
Unsheathing. Oh god.
The last one. You need to put safety goggles on simply because you don't want any black eyes.
Oh shit!
I have my reasons.
Ah, god.
The no clothes one would have been weird because you couldn't put safety goggles on simply because
yeah.
It'd steam up.
What's there a ton of in heaven?
A rapture, no.
I had a good one, I chose the wrong one.
I think last time for this, I actually put bullshit.
Battlefield
amputations, oh god, that's pretty dark. Extremely tight pants. On some people, maybe. Saxophone solos, not a chance in hell. I'm gonna have to go with amputations.
Thank you.
I'll write it, Ian.
Something.
Bet you can't just have one.
Oh. Okay. It's time to go a little screwed up here. Okay. Sweet. Small.
Oh, I don't have a good one for this.
Yeah, me neither.
Yep. Smallpox blankets, you're welcome.
Gypsy curse. Hormone injections. Hormone injections. Tom, this is just because it's going through science,
yes.
Aren't you?
Yep.
Yes.
You're like me hard, literally eating shit, though.
Literally
eating
shit.
But you just can't have one.
Members of New York's social elite are paying thousands of dollars just to experience blank.
Oh boy.
Yes.
I want to pick Dr. Man Boobs one. Oh, wait, who doesn't have any points whatsoever?
Nate.
Yep.
Nate, one.
Oh, I've got to pick one of Nate's one then.
There you go.
I'm going wacky.
That one gay Teletubby. Advice from a wise old black man.
Morgan Freeman?
Imagine feeling that.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, that would be so horrible. Demons, leave him! No, no, no! Come back!
It's between the gay Teletubby and the sneezing, farting one.
Ah, damn it.
So, just
Up to you.
Sneezing, farting.
Yeah.
Yeah. That one gay Teletubby.
I wanted to get more points. I used like my best card then, Eric.
A romantic candlelit dinner would be incomplete without blink.
It's time to go violent. Fuck it.
Alright, nice one.
Explosive decompression.
Wow.
Switching off to a 10-second real media.
Oh, shit.
And not contributing to society in any meaningful way. I like
So being a hippie. Video. Okay.
Hold on.
Somehow you just perfectly just came up with that.
Yeah.
There is a god.
I learned the hard way that you can't cheer
not likely.
Or even friend with.
Ew.
Can't
cheer up a grieving friend with Hulk Hogan.
Okay.
Sharing needles.
Oh boy.
Friend with a can of whoop ass.
Glenn Beck being a
friend with.
Oh god.
Warmer buzzards. It's got to be sharing needles.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's
winner.
Dark as fuck, that.
Brilliantly done.
Wow. Sykes is in a roll today.
He is, man.
Tonight on. No, go on. Who's reading?
Tonight on Snick. Are you afraid of blank?
Oh, mine just makes sense.
Daddy's belt.
Oh, wow.
Ew. Yeah. Winner.
Yes.
And Sykes is on a giant roll. Nick must be butter.
Everybody join hands and close your eyes. Do you sense that? That is the presence of something in this room.
It's time to go kind of goofy, but fuck it.
Goofy.
Mine's dark.
Oh, yes, it is.
Wow.
And then there's one. Then
oversized
just like...
Zeus's okay. Sexual appetite. Okay, man.
Incredible facts about one of the anus. Thank you.
Aw. To be fair, the dark humor is always the best. So
it depends on which room it is, though.
Yeah, it does.
Having the worst day ever. Hashtag blank.
Ew.
All right. Yeah, I like this one.
Fuck it.
JD, you better know what this is.
The rapture of straight
people. Yeah. The rapture. Come on.
The rapture.
A straight pube.
I don't know.
Oh, there boy.
What should I choose?
Straight pube.
Straight pube it is.
Ah! Oh.
You like straight pube.
Bad luck today, man. Shit.
Just a day
bad luck. Alright.
Straight pube, just the best, though.
Uh-huh.
Oh, blank. Hours of fun. Easy to use, perfect for
oh,
blank.
God.
Okay.
This could be really harsh.
Mine.
Oh, I have a good first one, but I don't know what. I don't have a good second one.
Nick, mine's quite disturbing. Well, it is disturbing depending on the way you look at it.
So you look at it anyway, and it's disturbing.
No, not anyway. You just look at it as I don't know. It's just weird.
I'm gonna go wacky.
All of this blood. Hours of fun, easy to use, perfect for blank. Scrubbing under the folds, perfect for Gandalf. Home video of Oprah sobbing into a lean cuisine, perfect for a foul mouth. Farming Mexicans. Hours of fun, easy to use, perfect for a grande sugar-free ice soy caramel macchiato.
Macchiato. Wow.
I like
that. Oh, it does.
I like the home video of Oprah.
Yes, I finally won one.
You got one.
Holy shit, man!
mine was the scrubbing.
You got a razor blade. You got a razor blade. You all get a razor blade.
I would have gotten away with it. With it.
Oh my god! It's been 4 years. I remember what I put last time. I put, if it hadn't been for the black guy in his 20s last scene wearing a hoodie. That was incredible.
You like mine though. Mine's pretty good.
Oh god.
Oh, I just had to get rid of this one. I think it makes sense.
Booyah! Yeah.
I don't know if you guys would choose it.
Finally got a good one.
For the American dream.
Sun penis loss. Wow. Ouch.
Comet from the Neptune that plunges into the earth into an external affecting us. Rehab. Oh, I like the American dream. Like slavery and that, I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, nicely done.
Oh, mine was the sudden penis.
It's got to take an American to roast an American.
Yep.
That's what it's got to take.
I'm sorry, Professor, but I couldn't complete my homework because of...
Mice damaging jams of his mouth.
Wearing Nicolas Cage's face. Oh god. Auto cannibalism. So you were too busy eating yourself. Okay. Demanding. Oh god.
Story homework.
I'm gonna have to go with Cage.
I like
because Nicolas Cage. That's why.
You don't say. He's just running around.
That card is a national treasure.
Kids these days with their iPods and their internet, in my day, all we needed to pass the time was. Okay. Jaden's already gone straight in.
As have I.
Those times when you get.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh, I might have heard something.
The Y2K bug. Gladiatorial combat.
Wow, you must be really old for doing that. A bowl of goods. The Y2K bug.
It's actually a fair game. Yeah. Oh, boy.
I like the first one. I'm going to be clearly honest.
Yes! Hell yeah!
I mean,
how
that's
fun it would be to play with a bowl of gourds, though.
You must be really bored then.
2 a.m. in the
bad
city,
timing.
I never sleep.
Bad timing.
The door opens as she walks in, legs up to here. Something in her eyes tells me she's looking for.
Oh god.
Mine makes sense.
Yeah, mine makes sense too.
I'm not gonna choose the ones that make sense. I'm joking. I don't know which one's the best. And then he is so cool that he rides on a motorcycle. Is it a Gladstein or Gladstein?
Clandestine, yeah.
Clandestine, but
revenge.
Okay.
I'm not going to say it. A gentle caress of the inner fire.
What should we...
Mine was the one next to it on the right-hand side.
Oh, time to get one.
Nice.
I haven't got one in ages.
My grandfather worked his way up for nothing. When he came to this country, all he had was the shoes on his feet and blank.
Apparently, I got that card back because it lost. Interesting. Because fuck religions, right? There we go.
All he had was the shoes on his feet and a Christmas stocking full of coleslaw.
What the hell?
All he had was the shoes on his feet and the four arms of Vishnu. All he had was the shoes on his feet and not giving a shit about the third world. Okay. All he had was the shoes on his feet and getting abducted by Peter Pan.
Oh, boy.
Wow. I feel like this is necessary when you move to a new new country.
Yeah, because
like, and boobs is on the way up.
Yep.
Is on the way up.
All the veggies and mayo and shit. Yeah.
Chasing him now.
Drink.
I drink to forget. Blank. I drink to forget Lady Gaga. This one should be easy.
Yes, it makes a comeback.
Oh, but I don't think that makes sense now. Think about it.
What did there then, bro?
So I was playing the actual card set one time with my friends, and this was the card. I don't know how I got this card, but it was I Drink to Forget Rehab. And it
was wait. Wasn't the last answer for this I Drink to Forget alcoholism?
It could be.
Nate, choose
the card, man.
How many does it take to change the card, man?
But I've hit confirm and nothing's going up, so.
Reload your page then.
Fucking hell. Bastards.
Yeah, just reload the page.
Alright, so that one's gone for some fucking reason.
Okay.
Fuck it. I'm going throwaway. What? Evolving a labyrinth for what the hell? That is the most random shit ever.
To forget the crump is no. Evolving labyrinth vagina. A mating display. Wait until marriage. I don't know.
I feel like the last one makes sense.
Yes, I knew it.
Mine was the last one.
I just said that one bitch. Didn't make sense, so I just had to choose it because I wanted to get rid of it.
This month's Cosmo, spice up your sex life by bringing blank in the bedroom.
Alright, one makes sense now.
Really? This is the only way. This is the only time for everyone to get sick. Okay, never mind. A Ugandan warlord, the white half of Obama.
Okay.
It's a tie between the white half of Obama and a Ugandan warlord, but considering his family's from Kenya, they're very close together. They're basically the same thing. So.
It's up to you, man.
Warlord.
Thank you.
I would have had the Obama.
Although, to be fair, they are essentially the same thing. So.
My card was the white half of Barack Obama.
Oh, God.
You haven't fully lived until you've experienced something and something at the same time.
Oh, my.
Well.
this one.
Two throwaways.
Until you've experienced tripping balls and actually getting shot for real at the same time. Wow.
That is harsh.
Santa Claus and landmine. Okay.
Jingle bombs.
Until you've experienced reconciling quantum theory. Is it reconciling?
Yeah.
Reconciling quantum theory with general relativity and a mopey zoo lion same time. Or you haven't truly lived until you've experienced the
force
and sunshine and rainbows at the same time. No. It's got to be that
first
one.
Oh, I knew it, yeah.
Is it first of 10?
No, it's the first of 15.
Oh, right, that's cool.
And this rate, I think Sykz is going to win. Shit. Ew.
Win one of these, like.
Someone has dead. That would be brilliant.
Ew. Kind of a throwaway, but okay, I'll take it.
Honestly, the power of the atom to slaughter 200,000 Japanese people.
Wow, that's dark.
I mean, she's gone up.
Yeah, I had that one before. A toxic family environment, a box-shaped man, 200 years slavery. Oh,
I would have to give the edge to the Japanese thing. Oh, God.
No, right, because I might just choose something completely different so I can surprise, I don't know.
It's up to you. You can go dark or you can just go whatever you want.
Called it.
Okay, who put a box-shaped man? Because I swear to God, in my card deck, I have a man-shaped box.
Wow. That's
what
weird.
What helps Obama unwind? I was like, what the heck?
Obvious, of course.
Okay, I'm going to make Obama like a dick.
What helps Obama unwind? Embryonic stem cells. Having a strong opinion about Obamacare. Well, I mean, that makes sense. Eating all of the cookies before the AIDS bakes.
That's fantastic. Whoever chose that. Oh, God. That's great.
Brilliant. That was great.
Oh, what a dick. Oh, it was fantastic.
That's right, I killed something. How are you ask something?
Oh,
mine sort of makes sense.
Mine is fucking brilliant.
I got a chance in this one.
That's right, I killed the Harlem... Okay. How you ask yelling power girls... the one ring that... No, you can't kill that. Yeah, you can, though.
In fire.
$1 trillion. Yeah, no, in the volcano.
Dentist and dropping a chandelier on enemies. Yes! I knew that would win.
Wow, that makes sense, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I work my ass off all day for this family, and this is what I come home to? Blank. Or blank? Oh, fuck, I don't know.
Mine's just gonna be quite funny.
A few of them, so I just chose a random.
Finding out that Santa isn't real. Oh, God. I have to choose this. That's great.
God damn it. You got all the good cards.
Fucking Sykz, man. He's kicking our asses. Oh, my God.
James is a lonely boy, but when he discovers the secret door in his attic, he meets a magical new friend who is someone.
I swear, the last time this was played, I put two midgets shitting in a bucket. Oh, God. That's a great card to have.
Just go a trip game ruined.
Oh, my God.
This one.
Time to go dark.
This is the most messed up people.
So, he meets a new magical new friend. Moses Gagman. Jesus, Moses.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. That's
really
fucked
bad.
Up.
Really bad.
Holy shit.
Wow. You get it, man.
Oh my God. Oh, that is fucked up.
I'm sorry.
Oh boy.
Take your point, man.
Oh.
Well done. Oh,
what
Christ.
What would Grandma find disturbing yet oddly charming?
Last time is where I put the best card ever. Fuck, that was awesome.
Mine is really messed up, but really funny at the same time.
Oh, I feel really bad from the last one. A Christian doing that is just, like, the worst thing ever.
Hey, I'm a Christian, but I don't give a shit.
Oh, my God. He's just sitting there like, I'm going hell, goddammit. It's like, you don't understand, I had to. I had to win the game.
The unholy one was commanding me. I had no control over my body.
It didn't even make sense. You just chose it.
Nate,
pictures of boobs.
There we go.
Forgetting grandma's
first name. Bullshit to deal with.
I don't understand that. Being oh wait no I get that. Name. Being blind and deaf and having no limbs. It just gets worse up the line. That's pretty much what happens.
It does, yeah.
Oh,
it just
mate,
degenerates as it goes down.
It's just that one.
Ah, oh, damn it.
I told you it was disturbing, but yet funny.
What if Grandma found pictures of boobs oddly charming, though?
She's a lesbian.
CTV presents blank, the story of blank.
Oh yeah.
Away.
CTV presents
an Oedipus complex. Oh my god.
Story,
the story of
Lady
Gaga. Presents Gogurt, the story of the clitoris. presents Immaculate Conception, the story of white people. Presents My Machete. The story of trying to feel something, anything. Oh, God, that's just weird.
Dark.
Even though this makes zero sense, I like the combination of the two.
Oh, wow. Jesus.
Dr. Man Boobs is climbing its way up.
Yeah.
I'm chasing you.
Alternative medicine is now embrace the culture powers of...
The curative powers. Let's see.
I think I might have this one. Good.
Ah, why not?
And
oh!
In the slow motion.
Try guess mine.
What's this? Okay.
I'm guessing it's jerking off into a pool full of children's tears.
No.
Okay.
I don't know. I'd like this one.
Oh. Yes!
No.
Which one was your one?
The one next to it.
Oh,
smoking crack?
I had
nice.
Jerking off into a pool of...
Oh, God. In a pinch, blank can be a suitable substitute for blank. This can go any way, really.
Mine's quite dark.
Good. Oh, dark is good. Except Al Sharpton. Piece
I think
of shit.
This one makes sense if you're gonna think of it like it.
Okay then, I will keep that in mind. Ominous, in a pinch, ominous background music can be a suitable sub for cutting off a flamingo with current shit. Hot people can be substitute for swiftly achieving. Oh, okay. The Pope can be substitute for seeing my village burned and my family slaughtered. and the sports and cake sense. I
think it's the first one.
It's a tie in between the first and the third.
I don't see how the Pope can be the sub. I don't get how.
Fuck
he
it. Flamingos.
Why?
And he pulls out a head of Sykes. Nice.
Every Christmas, my uncle gets drunk and tells the story about.
Throw away.
What does he tell the story about?
Supermassive black hole.
Very good song by Muse. He gets drunk and tells the story about a supermassive black hole. So he was a scientist. He tells the story about Axe body spray. Why?
Grandpa's there.
Was he an infomercial man? He gets drunk and tells the story about Grandpa's ashes.
Oh.
Okay, I can tell that could be really dark or really funny.
Either way.
Oh, he died.
Yeah.
And
he tells the story about eating the last known bison. Really? So he's a food connoisseur? No.
Grandpa's ashes is coffee.
Oh! Accidentally.
Oh. So he pulled the Cartman. Okay.
I'm glad I'm not lost. Alright, a successful job interview begins with a firm handshake and ends with a...
Oh, yes. Okay,
my makes no sense.
Neither did my Jesus one.
I've got gold. I've got gold.
Imagine if that's actually the card. Ends with
Wow.
Wow.
Everyone went kind of screwed up, except for one of them.
Alright, ends with a carting camel enjoying the smooth, refreshing taste of a cigarette. Ends with the taint, the grinder, and the flesh from bestiality, and syrupy sex with a maple tree. It's between the second and last one.
Yes, come on, come on!
Oh, wait.
Which one is it?
Damn it! Broken. Son of a bitch.
Mine was the last one.
I better get that card back.
I was only lying.
Oh, damn it,
well,
no.
If blank is good enough for blank, it's good enough for me.
Well, if... Mine makes no sense.
I tried to make mine make sense, but I don't know. Depends on how...
It two throwaways. Absolute garbage. Gwyneth Paltrow's opinion and a spastic nerd.
Well, if active listening is good enough for Jizz, it's good enough for me. Well, if slow motion is good enough for never having sex again, it's good enough for me. If mooing is good enough for my inner demons, it's good enough for me.
What the hell?
Gwyneth Paltrow's opinions is good enough
that
for
one's a winner.
Nerd, it's
oh,
good
yeah.
for me.
That one's a winner.
Mine made somehow made sense.
Oh, man boobs. Why? You betrayed me. Are we going to play this afterwards?
Ooh.
Yeah, we'll keep playing.
Hell yeah. It never stops.
Whose cards are?
Ever.
Okay. Whose cards are?
Oh, you're married.
Yeah.
Jesus, man, come on.
We can't function something. Properly.
And the Lord said, let there be something.
Oh,
mine makes no sense, but whatever.
Okay, mine actually makes a lot of sense if you think about it, and if you do not like Muslims. Mm. Mine actually makes a lot of sense if you think about it. So like just Muslim. Think about it.
In the beginning, there was my dad's dumb fucking face. The Lord said, let there be vaginal justice. In the beginning, there was...
Oh, no, September 11th, 2001.
The book is the Quran. So, yeah.
I know.
That's quite...
That is actually quite bad, to be honest.
A
lot of people died in that.
Fuck that say even. Jesus. Shit. I'm not even gonna try. Exploding pigeons.
I love that one. Oh, yes!
Son of a. That's the best thing. That's the best thing ever.
I would choose exploding pigeons.
What's the crustiest? Oh, boy.
Set sting.
Oh god.
You're sexting these dead damn crusty. You have to work in.
Poor Moods Volume 1.
Pure Moods Volume 1. Prince Ali's Face. Prince Ali Fabulous He Ali Ab. Oh my god. Sexting in khakis.
Crusty khakis. Ooh, wow. Why would you wear crusty pants anyway? They just fall off you, they just disintegrate. I wear bin liners on my legs now.
Fuck it. Because this was obviously a throwaway.
Yay! Finally. I'm actually moving up with points. Not for
I
now.
Have
but
to
I'm not.
Finally explain that one for you, though.
Ooh!
Due to a PR fiasco, Walmart no longer offers...
No, this would be the end of the world.
It no longer offers Domino's Oreo with dessert pizza.
Oh.
Being
John Malkovich.
Sexual humiliation. It no longer offers Twinkies.
Oh.
It no longer offers Mall Santa. Well, why would they have a mall? What? Okay. Walmart no longer offers being John Malkovich. Wow. John Malkovich is no longer allowed. I know.
I didn't mean it to sound like I was telling you what it was. I was just saying.
Okay, just because it's food.
Yeah, again, aww. Yes.
Son of a bitch.
I've never been out of Twinkie.
Oh, that's very nice. I'm like going crying now.
And Sykz has been at 10 for the last, like, what, 10, 20 minutes? Wow.
During his childhood, Salvador Dali, is that, I don't know, produced hundreds of paintings.
Oh, boy. This is Salvador... kind of messed up, so I'm going to go with this one.
Salvador Dali was a surrealist artist.
Winking at old people. paintings of subduing a grizzly bear, making her your wife.
Well, that's great.
Paintings of a sassy black woman. And paintings of this. It's between the second and the third one.
It's up to you.
Just because...
Basic,
ah, son of a bitch.
Sassy black woman.
Deep in the wilderness, we see...
Blank may pass, but blank will last forever.
Oh, God.
Oh, I'm just throwing these away.
Yep, throw away. But the last part's kind of funny.
Okay, this might seem a bit... weird, but Nate might like it.
A box may pass, but tweeting will last forever.
Oh, God.
Pabst Blue Ribbon may pass, but stormtroopers will last forever.
Damn right.
Laying an egg may pass, but a greased up Matthew McConaughey will last forever. Jibber Jabber may pass, but the Royal Canadian Mounted Police will last forever.
I like the third one.
I like that one, too. Yay!
Oh, you like that one because it's your one.
Yeah. although I did like the fourth one, I gotta say.
Only two things in life are certain. Death and...
Ew.
I say ew.
Okay.
Death and brown people.
I think it actually was brown people when it was, what did you bring for show and tell? Fuck it. Death and balls.
This one just makes no sense, but I think it's quite funny.
Death and quiche. No sense.
Oh, God.
I die, but at least I eat quiche.
Just death and quiche.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, yes. Called it.
It had to be. I can die now because I've got quiche.
Yeah. I think it's just fine. It's just deaf and quiche.
Don't worry, kid. It gets better. I've been living with blank for 20 years.
Okay, mine's from a gamer's point of view. You'll like it.
Oh, this one's messed up. Nice. So much.
You'll like mine. Does it conquer anyone else's? Getting your dick stuck in a Chinese weird
travel. Oh my God.
Christ.
Yeah, it was yesterday or something when we had that.
LAN party. Oh boy. Kids with ass cancer.
That's
dark. Okay. I will not let my gamer bias cloud my choice here. Just because it had me almost on the floor, I'm gonna have to go with a dick in the Chinese finger trap.
Oh, he's got a point for once. He's got a point.
Fantastic.
He's now chasing Oh,
God.
So long.
What's the next superhero sidekick duo?
Huh. Throwaway. But it could be funny.
I don't think mine really makes sense. I think it's because it's quiet now. I don't know, mine sort of makes sense. It's like quiet and loud.
I just say it's waiting on me. I've already offered another one then.
Oh. Okay, so the next superhero psychic duo is Friction and Lactation. Okay. The Temper Felix Swedish Sleep System and the crazy thing, the crazy little thing called Love. Okay, that makes sense.
Way too vanilla for my taste.
A Moment of Silence and the Female Orgasm. That does not make any sense, though.
No!
That's just two complete opposites.
For me.
Interspecies Marriage and Shorties and Blunts.
I am a said interspecies miscarriage. Oh my god.
First one, definitely.
Yes!
Yeah.
I'm back in action, motherfucker.
Yeah, that's
that makes more sense, though, than everything.
Yeah.
Hi MTV, my name is Kendra, I live in Malibu, and I'm into blank, and I love to have a good time.
Oh boy,
I'm into my first period.
Ew!
Okay, I've gone dark.
Edgy. I've very edgy.
I've gone really dark with this now.
Oh.
Mine's kind of messed up.
Wow,
I'm into growing up. Chained to a radiator.
Okay, that is dark. That is very dark.
I told you it was.
I'm into a dog. There's also a dog. I'm into Oopaloompa.
Oh, God. Right, your chances are short.
It's the first, third, and last. I don't know.
The last one's quite funny.
Oompa Loompas. Yep.
Well, no, but the last one makes sense, though, as well.
Yeah.
I lost double penetration for nothing. Blank will never be the same after blank.
I lost 9/11 for nothing, so. Oh, God. This actually makes sense.
Mine doesn't.
I don't think mine does either.
It's kind of all around the same kind of area, though, so.
Come on, guys. There we go.
The South will never be the same after New Age music. My first period will never be the same after consensual sex.
Makes sense.
Arnold Schwarzenegger will never be the same after a Native American who solves crime by going into the spirit world.
What?
Okay. Estrogen will never be the same.
Told you mine never made sense.
Yes!
I like it.
Oh, he's only got one more point. We can't give it to him.
The second one actually made sense, though.
The next trick, I will pull blank out of blank. I'll pull Harry Potter out of passage of time.
I don't know, no, Ma, I've done it wrong way round, no.
Whoops.
Shake box. That Sykes, it's gonna be.
Yep. You have become predictable, my friend.
Yeah.
For my next trick, I will pull out a man-shaped bot out of a system. Okay.
No.
Man, yeah, was not
right. For my first trick.
Loki the trickster god. Nice.
Oh, a drinking response. Princess.
When he finally comes out.
Well,
it's moving
inside my body. And
I
pressed.
Okay. Mine was crap.
Nice. Literally. Although, technically, mine was literally shit. So. Anthony's soup is cream of, and everybody's just piling in their shit. Nice.
I say this in the Taser chat sometimes, so this is quite funny.
Huh. Oh, cream is blurred.
Is it? Cream of Connor?
Oh. Panda says.
Harry Potter erotica panda sex, the mixing of races, and the horse meat.
horse meat makes sense.
Fuck it.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, wow. What's the point, man?
Because it doesn't make sense, and it's kind of wacky. So,
as part of his daily regimen, Anderson Cooper sets aside 15 minutes for...
Right in the pussy, just kidding. Man, oh, I just got menstrual rage. Oh, that's gonna be good down the line.
So,
oh wow, everyone went kind of screwed up.
So Anderson Cooper sets aside 15 minutes for 50,000 volts straight to the nipples. Wow, it could be a hard month for this. I mean, Dwayne Johnson's got nothing on him if he does that. Anderson Cooper sets aside 15 minutes for peeing into a girl's butt to make a baby.
Oh boy.
Okay, retard. Oh, retard alert. Anderson Cooper sets aside 15 minutes for kamikaze pilots.
Okay. Bandai!
All falling around his house. He's just like, oh, we're going to have it again today. Anderson Cooper sets aside.
Oh, God.
Wow. No. He's got to be that.
Yes!
I had that one last time.
I'm making a comeback. Okay.
A curse upon thee. Many years from now, just when you think you're safe, blank shall turn into blank.
Yes.
Mm.
Yes! This one's gonna have you gotten stitches. Oh, shit.
Wow, window full of corpses, geez.
A window full of corpses.
I love that card.
Shall turn into our new buffalo chicken dippers.
Okay.
Wow.
The great lizard uprising of 2352 shall turn into
strange.
Sun engulfing the earth. A sweaty, panting liver daddy. Turn into you must construct additional pylons. Menstrual rage shall turn into another goddamn vampire movie.
That makes sense. That's Twilight when they're.
It does, yeah. Oh, shit.
Damn it.
I've got to be careful not to choose Jack's one.
You never know.
That's
guys,
jacked up.
I saw this crazy movie last night. It opens on blank, and then there's some stuff about blank, and then it ends with blank.
Wow. A three-card answer.
That's going to be really hard
to
put something together.
Right, I'm going to make mine make sense.
I just had random ones in the like last time.
Right, mine actually makes sense. I got some good cards.
Kind of wacky, but okay.
You guys, I saw this crazy movie last night. It opens on moderate to severe joint pain, and then there's some stuff about Glenn Beck convulsively vomiting as a bug of crab spiders hatches in his brain and erupts from his tear ducts, and then it ends with a death ray. Okay. Opens with this answer.
I
want
to see that
movie. So do I!
Forgetting the Alamo, goats eating coins. Starts with charisma, then Vietnam flashback.
I have lost my shit here. After that Beck card, I'm gone.
Then some wet
dreams. God.
Ends with a good sniff.
God. That makes sense.
The first ones are the best.
Yes. They are.
I used all three good cards. My one was the last.
That's
one.
Fantastic. But I gotta say, that is my best draw so far. Oh, shit.
Time on Dr. Phil. How to talk to your child about... Oh, you could have put the puberty one there.
Oh, we could have.
But you wouldn't have chosen it.
But then you'd be a pedo. Or you'd be a social justice warrior.
Mine's quite funny.
Oh, time to go a little sick here. Lock and jaw. Okay.
I feel.
That's what.
Bring a rifle into an air while balls deep in it.
Oh my god. That's. Yep. Yep. Way to go, man. Jack wins it.
Gold card.
Fantastic.
He was waiting for that. He was waiting. I was.
Fantastic.
Let's see if these guys can get in the car now.
I was waiting for that one. I know how you feel.
Can get in the car now.
Excuse me about that.
Yep.
I agree with you, Jen. My mom's just been chatting to me about before. It's okay.
It's not okay.
Right. You know what really isn't okay? Fucking pushing back XCOM 2 a year. Assholes.